I am Loki of Asgard, and I am burdened with glorious purpose. I come with glad tidings of a world made free.
Free from what?
Freedom. Freedom is life's great lie. Once you accept that, in your heart, you will know peace.
So yes, freedom is life's biggest lie, because freedom is chaos, if you really understand it. Now I'm going to explain. We know that United States, one of its mottos is E pluribus unum, out of many one, right? So out of many works for the greater good, the whole. So it's in a sense a socialist system, and we know for the longest time socialism has been pushed down. You understand? That's why there's so much problems in the world, because it's been pushed down, because E pluribus unum has been deconstructed, it's been destroyed, you know, and we have to build it back. That's why you have that motto there. That's what they're building towards. E pluribus unum, out of many one. So you have your body, for example, is a perfect example. E pluribus unum, out of many one. Your red blood cells, your white blood cells, your heart, your liver, your nervous system, your lungs, they're all working for the greater good, for me. So I'm able to do what I need to do. You understand? So let's say you have an amazing mind, your body, you could develop it to the peak of its ability as much as you want, your mind and your body. But then all of a sudden a virus comes in. A virus comes in, and then a virus looks around and sees the order of your body, right? Sees the order of your body, and then says, wow, you guys look like slaves. I'll show you what freedom is. That's exactly what a virus does. It wants to show you what freedom is. And as I said, freedom is chaos. So when a virus enters your body, it convinces your body that what you're doing is wrong, and this is what you should do. Then all of a sudden, let's say it attacks the kidneys, and then the kidney starts doing things that it's not supposed to do, because a virus has invaded the kidneys. It does things it's not supposed to do, and what happens? Things go out of whack, right? That's because of freedom, because there was no freedom before. Everybody was doing the things that they were supposed to do, and everything was fine, everything was great. You know, you were, in a sense, in paradise, but then all of a sudden, a virus comes in and destroys it. Now, imagine your heart saying that, you know, wants the freedom, like, oh, I want the freedom to stop beating for 5 minutes. Is that too much to ask? That's all I want. I've been beating for 60 minutes for decades. I want the freedom to stop beating. What do you think is going to happen? What do you think is going to happen with that freedom? So that's basically what he's saying. Freedom is chaos. It causes so much problems. And that's why mankind, or all around the universe where there's chaos, it's because of freedom. It's just as simple as that.